is trying to crawl within one. Gomez navigates his way in. The shot off of Leighton and wide. Lehko got just enough of that one. And then Giannis pass not handled by Hamrelik. Betts gets to it. Short-handed breakaway. Blair Betts. He scores! Blair Betts, the short-handed tally. What a turnaround. And the Flyers now lead 4-1. Betts scores for a case of Tasty Cakes. New contract, new baby. Short-handed goal.
He does it all. Great effort, though. The puck bounces up over Roman Hamrelik, and Blair Betts is off to the races. And what a shot there. He bears right down on that stick and fires it up high to the glove. He knows where it's going. As soon as he lifts his head, he finds a spot, and he puts it upstairs. Halak can't come up with the answers, and Betts has one here for the Canadiens power play as he scores